So guys, with the latest Mac OS 15 update, now whenever the screen saver is initiated or the display is turned off, then if you want to wake up the display, then you have to type in your password. You will have to carry out this task each and every time whenever the screen saver is active or the display is turned off and you have to wake up the device. Then you will have to type in the password, and this is quite a cumbersome process which takes quite a lot of effort and time. So you do have the option to turn off this feature. If you go to the settings menu and go to the lock screen, you could see that the require password after screen saver begins or display is turned off. You could turn off the feature from here, but as of now you could see by default the immediately option is gray out and it's not working, although we have a drop down menu, and from the menu you could choose never, but as of now it's currently not working. So how to fix this issue? Well, all you have to do is simply open the iPhone mirroring app, and then click on iPhone mirroring. After that, go to settings and from here select ask every time. Once that is done, you will now be able to choose the option from here. As you could see, the it's now ungrayed, and you could now click on immediately and choose the required time frame or choose never. And if you choose never, then you will never have to type in the password. If you want to wake up the display from the screen saver, then in that case you will never have to type in your password. So all you have to do is simply change the setting of iPhone mirroring to ask every time, and your task stands complete. So guys, on that note, I round off this video. If you have any queries, do let me know in the comment section, and thanks a lot for watching.